Ghetto Craft Entertainment.
Ndo apano sina zvigunwe mugotsi arikuuraya Bascor. Kreto vachipire patakamaka pari zvinodarike vanenge vachititsvaga manje hatiwanike vari kugaya tichatadza pari hatipanike tisava manyisa waya tose mangofaisa mangu matosiya vanhu achifara zvino chatakoreva mbozvigaya tinongoramba tichipesa mangoma ari tinongoramba tichimwaya vaichitsvaga musiti sports havana kutiona vaiona kunge mistapini vakapfeka overcoat ndakavatekesa kunge mukadzi walot mukadzi walot vari kugaya kuti zvimwe kungosimbisana majandochimhanya pare zvino vachandoudzana boma ndinoripata kunge zveminane dzangova kuti ingira ndirafamba ziyani tisava manyisa waya tose mangofaisa mangu matosiya vanhu achifara zvino chatakoreva mbozvigaya tinongoramba tichipesa mangoma ari tinongoramba tichimwaya chakutanga chicelebrity chasiyana nekufamba ndichimwa kriziti handituke namba iri paripiti ndine ndiri paiti ari ndipe kunopiti vaigaya tichoramba tichikwangwaya ketomofaya ndazofunga kuvasiya ndazogaya kozi ndazosemeswa nemhandara namajaya tisava manyisa waya tose mangofaisa mangu matosiya vanhu achifara zvino chatakoreva mbozvigaya tinongoramba tichipesa mangoma ari tinongoramba tichimwaya vaichitsvaga kucity sports havana kutiona vaiona kunge mistapini vakapfeka overcoat ndakavatekesa kunge mukadzi walot mukadzi walot vari kugaya kuti zvimwe kungosimbisana majondochimhanya pare zvino vachandoudzana ngoma ndinoripata kunge zveminanya dzangova kuti ingira ndirafamba ziyana tisava manyisa waya tose mangofaisa mangu matosiya vanhu achifara.
Better things to do than come back to school.
Oh, Michelle, how can you say that?
Oh, wow.
It's my cool doctor, man. It's like them haters out there got a sickness, man. They need to be cured.
Hello?
Hi. Nas? Okay, what time? Okay, I'll be waiting. Cheers.
And who was that?
Paul.
Who's Paul?
Minister of Finance, duh.
Oh, yes. Anyways, how's the one?
Well, I don't know.
But he's your boyfriend.
I know.
When is she now?
Well, I don't know. Look, Andy Rookie seems sorry. He doesn't buy me airtime. He didn't even get me a gift on my birthday.
Sorry. Look, Tawana is a student at a local university. Not an employee at some money manufacturing company.
Look, enough of Tawana. Walk to the bro. I'm going.
Michelle. Missy. TARIRO.
Riders Studio.
Conquering.
Zandinom dira mana ye yo 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 yo.
Sumeru zvachi chuda.
Zandinom dira. Vaudze muza
mshuda no.
Mana ye yo and confuse. So jealous.
No one and him.
Ndio zandinom dira. Daga just bira zvanonditira. Nakandishaya anonimirira mana ye yo. Ani bomchira kana ndonditsara zvandinomudira ndakatospira zvanonditira nakandishaya anonimirira na
What's your problem? Are you blind?
No, it's okay.
It's not okay. Sorry, guys.
It's okay.
Sorry, guys.
It's okay.
I'm not going to be able to do it. As long as I love you, you love me, we are both.
Okay.
I said, you black boy. It's your boy! Sniper stamp! Extra large! Yes, what's happening? Let's go!
Search up of the common budget. Use part of our budget.
Don't worry about that. I've already covered. Can you copy that one?
But it's so beautiful. How can they allocate 4 million to such a multinational? What's wrong with that Kamba?
Asha, this budget is a good description of a promiscuous girlfriend.
Come on. So think about it. She's not an issue here.
Sha, you should check out all the fancy things around her. Where's she getting the money? Apa endo basa. Sitia yake unyaso isiwewe.
Ngon, that's too much. Stop.
Too much of what? The truth?
Don't start. I'm trying to deal with the pressure that I have. Now I'm sure. This is talking about
I was just trying to tell you the truth. Same face wrong.
Ngon, you seem to be jealous. She's just too good. You know that.
I don't believe you just said that. Tao, if the truth is a crime, let it be. And to be frank, you can't handle it.
What's you doing?
Saloon? Which saloon? feeling African pala. Kona Jason Moyna Chinoy.
So perangwai cause Rufa Napina town like right now.
Ah baby, did they cut this mini cause in a topier?
Okay, baby, I'll come and pick you up.
Okay, sweetie.
Okay, sweetie. Irbo. Bye.
Michelle? I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house.
Yes,
I
will.
Michel Schwitt, girl who's yourself, what you were supposed to be in the front of the two salon.
Can I stand in any man? But what you want so to have was known to meet a man.
Savvy, tell our money to my gummit and less a woman to a pizza.
Now you can tell me go to hell if you like. Now I ain't one of them that wanna trip. Get mad cause you ain't interested in yelling. Now don't get it twisted.
Baby,
where
are you from?
Mom.
Where are you
from? Whoa. Wow, it looks expensive. Where did you get it?
You know my aunt Enrique, she bought it for me. It looks nice, auntie. Do you like it?
Yeah, I like it. It's good.
So, babe,
how far? How far, but what?
Like, I need mommy. I need you to do my hair.
Looks good on you, man. You look nice.
Anyway, look, other girls, they redo their hair like weekly, and it's so embarrassing that I have to do mine like monthly.
Oh, not all about other girls. It's all about Misha. You know I love you.
I love you too, but limit the money.
Sha, when you need bus, what do you expect me to get that money? Do you want me to?
I'm going to look for a pocket money to
help. Really? It's for me to do with my school projects.
okay, I understand, but I really need the money.
Sha, you're becoming expensive, Sha.
Baby. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay. I'm going. Can you get me a time? What? Auntie is telling me I'm sorry now we're talking about a time.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
So how much are you gonna get?
Yeah, I can manage a dollar, yeah.
I need to call my aunt and I have so many people to call. Sha, $3 minimum, $5 maximum.
But Sha, don't bother to call me, Sha. Okay, baby, but...
You're so sweet. I'm going.
And I know my mom is going to kill me.
No, she won't kill you. I know what she's going to
do. I know, but in the end, I'm going to look at Kumbaya. And I know that she's really mad right now.
Mm-mm, you're just overreacting. She won't kill you.
I know her.
Mm-mm. Get it. He's only 34 years.
34? And how old are you, Michelle?
Hey, age is nothing, girl. Don't start about this. Anyway, are you ready, baby?
Yes, I'm ready. Anyways, kuzi, tukenda kwa Merek kunogoja. Do you wanna go?
Kwenda kwapi?
Kwa Merek.
Kunotei?
Kunogoja.
Iwe tari, mama ungu unora ziva, vata zinzuka, she'll kill me and squint.
Iwe, you always saying mama, mama, are you showing off? Is it my fault that I don't have a mother?
Anyway, take this for airtime.
Airtime, you put a fee, and this squint, you didn't do it on the table.
Kumpire, unza kunungisi cha msamare.
Anyway, baby, let's go.
Bye-bye.
Michelle! Tari! Tariro!
Isn't that? But
big fight.
How is Isha?
I want him. I've been waiting for you, come, Dad. What's happening, Dad? When you go to the house, you're going to be a man.
I'm so sorry, Paul. Just that I was completely stuck with other projects.
No.
Mdar, you can't afford such delays like that, Mdar. You know our business. This guy's your business, Mdar. You don't need such delays like that, Mdar. We need to spend this money very fast. Because I told you, my big shakes you. What's really happening, Mdar?
I understand you, Po. Sorry for the delay.
Anyway, do you have a package?
Po, actually, I was passing through your office after dropping my daughter at school.
Okay, that's fine. Do you have it now?
Yeah. I've got it right now. The balance for the hard board.
Okay, Mdad. You put your second boss. I don't have time to count this money, Mdad.
Big five. Chono zwaku taura manje. Anyway, how far the deal is on the books?
It's okay, Mdad. I'll call you when everything is sorted out, don't?
It's okay, Big Five.
Big Five! Hey, Mdad. I'll call you to confirm.
No. Don't call me, Mdad. I'll call you. Aunt.
Madila.
Mauran.
Gentle, who was that?
That's my friend, Paul.
Paul, your friend.
Is it Michelle you're trying to call? These are just the signs showing.
Yeah, see, I'm trying to call, but your phone is kind of like busy.
Tawana, you're my friend, but when it comes to Michelle, you act like a complete idiot.
She's my girl. Mind your own business. You seem to be jealous.
Yeah. The more time you spend with Michelle, the more you act a fool. You should check out some of the signs she's showing.
Dude, break off. I want to pull, man. Chokoko kwa msikana, man.
Ladies, my face, you.
Chigo!
Yeah, man.
Thank you.
thank you.
Hey, and hey, baby, should you say?
I'm good. How's you?
Yeah, I'm okay, sweetheart. Except that I miss you so much.
I know, and I miss you more.
Sure. Ah, that's so sweet.
You know what? This job is kind of like keeping us a distance. How about like Pandofa?
I'm going to have my trip stop, but I change the TSA.
Ah, Iwe, did she say?
Ah, you some man you rambagana. Yeah? It's like I want to hook you up on this border trading thing. You'll be doing your business. And they'll give you a head start, yeah, the business and transport, don't worry, and
okay, daddy, so are you coming to see me?
Yes, I'm definitely coming to see you.
When did you?
You're Dachi.
Anything big?
Eesh, I'm not good in surprises.
In that case, I'll just have to bring the cash. What thing was on the way?
Okay, cheers.
Okay, baby. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Seem to get you. You've been acting funny lately. And I feel like I'm losing you.
Really? Are you insecure?
Me? Not insecure. Come on.
So if you don't trust me, then there is no love.
I love you, but I think I need some space.
Look, babe. Let's try and work things out. I love you, Tony.
No, I'm doing it. No.
I love you too. I mean it. I love you.
No,
Tony, please. I really love you.
Thank you.
Can't even remember the last time we had some quality time together, you know what I mean?
Oh, I can't even remember the last time you spoke me, so...
And about that, baby, I bought you something special for you. This is for you. Check this out.
Wow! Is this mine?
Yeah, it's yours, baby. You love it?
Oh, I love it.
Oh, really?
Thank you.
Oh, hey, I'm glad you loved it. And about that, I was thinking to take you to this expensive place, you know, spend some quality time together.
Like, you mean you want to have sex?
Yeah, you know, I miss that. And we should do this often, baby. Serious. Yeah, we need that, baby.
Like, oh, like, I miss my period, and right now I'm so worried.
Don't you mean you've been stressing me about that, huh? It's nothing really. You have to trust me about this. Believe me, baby. You know, some girls even skips a month or so. It's nothing. Don't you mean you've been eating up yourself about this, huh? It's nothing. Forget about it. Hey. Anyway, baby, what do you want for lunch? Huh?
Anything.
Oh, baby. Anything like what? Huh?
Just anything.
Just anything, okay? Then I'll buy you a favorite.
I was checking the time. and it's already evening, and your daughter has not yet arrived home. Can you tell me what is happening?
I actually wanted to talk to you about it, Baba Mwana, because I'll start where it is.
For how long has she been coming home late?
This is the second time that she's doing this.
That's where.
That's where. That's where. You got up. Kudzi, iwe kudzika, uchati parira panapa iwe. Where are you coming from at this hour?
Mama, panda po chikoro ndaenda kwana Michelle.
Diana nunzi Michelle.
Friend ya.
Nyarara, baba mwanaka. Msikana wangu sana nunzi Michelle. Anogara ride pasira. Muna mpanwe. Ndiye anabereke vaya vekushaya vaya. Vatikaviga zvakatevedza navai vai. Ndiye varutamba nai iyi. She dropped out of school recently, papa. Haende ku church. Haadresses zvishinu chaizvo chaizvo. She doesn't even respect my elders. Ndiye varutamba nai iyi.
Kudzi. Why is sudden change in behavior and character? Do you have a problem? If you have a problem, why can't you talk to your mother?
No, Dad. I don't have a problem. Actually, I'm trying to help Michelle out.
We are not trying to be tough on you. I just want you to be a principled person with dignity and who is trustworthy.
I agree with what your father is saying, Manango. Don't be so much carried away with all this glitter and truth. Oh, that glitter is not gold. Just look around you, Manango. What most young people of your age are doing? They are taking drugs. They are taking alcohol. Engaging themselves in promiscuity and prostitution. We don't want that from you, Manango.
Mama.
But just look at their end. They end up watching all my diseases.
Icho wadi chumtona na mama wako.
Alright, Kudzi. Go to your room and freshen up.
Shavaneji. Mwenwana. Tingira kupisa ya. Chinjiro.
Inga mama to pay some nigga, neighbor, no one. In a damn.
Thank you.
Hello, baby, what's that?
I'm not okay.
You're not okay? What's wrong?
Meg, I've been to the doctor and I've confirmed that I'm pregnant.
What? Tell me that you're joking. Are you serious about this?
I'm serious. I'm not joking.
Hey, listen very carefully, young lady. I know I got a family and kids and a wife, you know. They need me. About this pregnant girl, I'm not responsible about that.
Now, but when you were sleeping with me, you never mentioned it.
Yeah, young lady. I love my wife, I love my kid. So please stop calling me. Don't you ever call this line again, huh? I'm done with you.
Hello? Hello?
Is everything okay?
Everything's okay.
You sounded so angry. Is everything okay?
Garabaji.
Quick, yeah. What's wrong, baby?
Just to see the score for Bazaar, no. You can't afford to set loose but Bazaar knows there. I'm so stressed, man.
Babe, you don't have to be worried. Everything will be fine.
No, I'm sick and tired of these mistakes, sir. I'm stressed, man. Don't need this.
At least can you talk about it?
Not right now. We talk about that some other time. I need some fresh air right now.
For good and for worse, Mama Jane. We are in this together. Can you at least talk about it?
No, sir.
Talk to me.
sick, doctor, and...
Are you okay? Are you sick?
I'm pregnant.
What?
I said, I'm pregnant.
You can't be serious.
Tawana.
Hello? Tell me what's responsible.
Baby, but...
I only did it you once, Tawana.
There's still something I need to tell you.
What? Come on, man.
I'm sorry.
I'm sure you're scaring me now. What is it?
Tested HIV positive.
What? Are you serious? What? What do you mean?
tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
Too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray.